And so, Conlin McCabe, your first world medal at senior level, how does that feel? Gotta feel pretty good, right?
Yeah, I mean, good feeling. It's been a long time coming. It's my third world championships, but I've been to a bunch of other ones. Juniors, under 23, is just the best medal so far. So,
awesome.
Feels pretty good year before the Olympics to get on that podium.
Yeah, you guys seem to have stepped on quite a bit since Lucerne. What do you attribute that to?
Well, a few things for sure. I mean, put Will Crothers in the stroke seat. That guy is ferocious. He's super aggressive. Rode him at Washington. He's just attack, attack, attack. He's one of those guys just like, he's not scared of pain at all ever. You just see in his training. And then obviously Melton coming into the eight from the single. He's a dominant force. I mean, I was rowing the pair with him for a while. He's the strongest guy I've ever rode with. He's relentless. It's super inspirational for me to row with him. And I just know over the next year, he's going to help me step my game up so much. He's done it all before, and he's a great racer. So,
right.
I mean, you have a great racer and a really aggressive guy, and it's starting to come together for us. So,
that's good formula.
Got to keep humble and just working hard over the next year. Spracklin's going to make sure we do that the way he puts the miles on. So,
are you going to be training full time until London?
Yeah, I'm taking a year off at the University of Washington. So I'm going to redshirt a year and then come back after the Olympics and finish up.
Gotcha. How much do you think, I mean, what's the difference been, you know, in terms of training at Washington versus training at training for Canada?
Well, I mean, Washington, I think physically I was doing really well at Washington. I was pulling good erg scores and stuff and fit. Just up in Victoria, the guy spent so much time in pairs and small boats. I did that in Washington too, but then I come up, I'm tapered for my IRAs. I've spent the last 2 months in an eight. And then I hop in the pairs with the guys, and I struggled a little bit coming into the program in the small boats, but made up for it on the ergs and was doing well in the fours and the eights. So, I mean, that's something I can make big improvements on is next year's pair moving ability, and that'll help set me up. And that's only going to give the rest of the guys in the boat more confidence in me when it comes to start line at the Olympics. So,
all right, well, great. Congratulations, and thanks for stopping and chatting.
Yeah, thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Yeah.